Wow, the range on this is not the best. Damn it! That was a great move on their part. They drew me out in the open and then popped me. I think I should have a sniper as my secondary. Got you. And I see you. Oh, that's a... What is that? I never saw it before. It's like a flashlight. What ranking are these guys? Oh, some of these guys are a little bit high ranking. Press. Hope. Damn it. The whole point about the... Why am I not going underneath? I come up right beneath them, chuck a nade, and be done. There we go, and it spawned me underneath, too. That's even better. Okay, we're still running 74 to 68. Chucking nade. Got you. Where's that fag coming from? Oh, you really placed a turret right there? Are you kidding me? I got someone else. I might just buy a sniper. I think I'm going to. That's my secondary. I said I was going to use this spate for a closer range, but it's really bad. So bad. Yeah, me and this guy are attacking. We're pressing it up. Damn it, I didn't get anyone for that guy. It was a good move, me and him both came in. It's a good move. That's all that matters here. As long as we still have C. And we do. Hitting me? He lags and I die. That just doesn't make any sense. No, fuck. Damn it. That was my bad. That was really bad on my part. Okay, let's go. Awesome. Now all I have to do is take this. Okay, well that didn't work exactly well. Not how I planned it to be. Oh, Zone E? Is that ours? Oh, never mind. Hey, we won! Awesome! Awesome, awesome, awesome. And we ranked up. What's that? Ammo kit? Ammo kit. Yeah, I don't really care about that. This seems to be my only sniper choice. So, I'll take that. I'm probably gonna need to do some damage. Something with the damage, but... Huh. Damage is 90 and a 33. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah, so we only got one more level, and then we get the new gun. So, thank you everyone for watching. Just a quick few things that I have to say is, I will be uploading this in parts, because people who couldn't get to the stream, because it was kind of short notice and everything, this will be coming out in part, or already be out in parts. This is going to be the last video by now. People who did watch the stream, you're just going to have to kind of wait until the videos are done. But I will be, I don't exactly know when, because I have a busy schedule this week. But eventually, during this week, I will be doing a Knights of the Old Republic live stream. Come and join me. It's going to be like around, it's going to be around at least 12, maybe 1, around there. I don't exactly know when. Right now it's 12 o'clock, and we've been streaming for about an hour. Actually, it's not been an hour. It's been like 30 minutes I've been streaming. Obviously, for Knights of the Republic, my streams are going to be pretty much longer. It's going to be like 45 to an hour, or maybe 2 hours, if I can. But, yeah, I'm not going to be full live streaming where I do like hours and hours and hours and hours, because I don't have the time to do that. I was able to fit in time here to do this after I learned how to do it, but that's just something quick. And you know, thanks everyone for really supporting me, and this is a new step it's a new step in everything. So thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.